And we'd like to talk about first a follow-up to a 2007 commitment, and I'd like to ask Wendy Knopp to come up and teach for all. This is in the area of education, and it's focusing about low-income children. And if you think about the equalizers in life, I would argue it is education and it's the internet. And when you see how far she's come for us CEOs, she's 300% a goal. So to be able to do that in 4 years is amazing. So if I could invite Wendy to come up and give us an update, please. Wendy, congratulations.
Thank you, John. I'm excited to have a chance to report on our 2007 commitment. Whether in Germany or India, Pakistan or Brazil, China, or of course here in the U.S., children in low-income brackets do not have access to the kind of education that sets them up to access the full range of professional and life options. At the CGI meeting 4 years ago, Teach for America and Teach First in the UK launched Teach for All, a global network of organizations that are building movements of their nation's most promising future leaders to address this problem, to address educational inequity. Today, 4 years later, on nearly every continent, organizations are enlisting top college graduates of all academic disciplines and all career interests to commit 2 years to teach in their nation's highest need communities. They have a positive impact on students in the short run, and in the long run, they form a generation of leaders with the conviction and experience to work from inside and outside of education to effect fundamental change. Our 2007 commitment was to support the development of programs in 7 countries, and today we operate in 23. Thanks to the support from CGI members, including Visa, the Anduna Foundation, Applied Materials, Procter & Gamble, Western Union, and Cisco. Visa recently committed $3 million over the next 3 years as we nearly double in size to work in more than 40 countries by 2014. I remember just a couple of years ago when Alvaro Hensler, who's the founder of Enseña Peru, was trying to explain to a potential donor why a model that had succeeded in the US and in the UK would work in Peru. And he said finally, well, there's a universal power in channeling any nation's most promising future leaders against its most fundamental issue. Over the last 4 years, I've learned a great deal, not only about the universal power of this model, but about the universal nature of educational inequity and its solutions. And this is what gives us optimism about Teach for All's potential. We envision growing movements to ensure educational opportunity for all, which inform and propel each other, generating ever-accelerating movements for educational change. The problems we face as a society are global in nature. Terrorism, public health threats, economic crisis, environmental decay. Educational disparities only worsen those problems. But if we can generate rising educational levels, growing educational opportunities around the world, we will improve the welfare of millions of children, of communities, of countries, and in turn, of all of us. We can ensure that all children have access to an excellent education. The only question is whether enough of the world's most promising future leaders will step up and say, we're going to make this happen. So thank you. Thank you for your support.